Tudor, who is Keon's pole lead, is going to have that responsibility. He's a very talented player, the leading scorer. He's averaged 20 points in league. The Lions are back into the man-to-man now. They start out that zone.
Pretty move for pole lead.
Green and white shooter for the Lions, but working the board there.
There's a turnover. Lions first turnover. Pole lead. Hits the bottom of the net. Up to the wing. Pole lead on a drive himself, and he hits the bottom of the net.
Boy, this kid's good.
Great steal for the Lions, but Pole takes it away in the air from Big. Pole, what a spin move. Did you see that? Holy smokes. Pole guarded by Rush. Pole on a drive, lays it up with the left hand. Count it. He's fouled and will go to the line.
100 episodes of Only Smash Hit Dating Show. Ready? Smash Hit Dating Show. Ready?
Really nice. Yes, 52 to go here. That's rare from that to me. Yeah, he's had a little trouble with the heart. Holy, oh, nice move. Underneath. Look at this guy. Yes, inside. Here's Foley. Nice pass ahead to Garrison. Garrison got Foley. Foley wants a three. Foley misses it. He gets a rebound. Foley gets a rebound.
Smash Hit Dating Show. Ready?
Get to the pole lead. Get to the right in his pocket. Great move.
He is first personal. 5 feet fell one area. Inbound. Underneath. Mosley to the hoop. Beautiful move by him. Pole fires a three. Good. This is Pole. Pole hit a big three on the previous possession. Nice. Mosley to the basket. You're just going to have to go down there. Man, I'm going to have to take a ride down there. This put man to mouth. Pole crossover. Wild one tonight from Deer Valley High School. People everywhere, Steve. Holy shit. Nice burn game alone out there. 14 for DA, 77-65. Holy.
Smash Hit Dating Show. Ready?